found mostly sand and desert. Then Dominguez-Escalante explored before Mexico from Spain got their independence. Alta California's Great Salt Lake looks like the Pacific Ocean became a center for trapping and trade, and a waypoint for travelers with Western notions. Cue the Utah War against the Latter-day Saints. At the crossroads of the West, the Great Salt Lake runs heavy. Proposed in 1849 to be Deseret. Instead, the U.S. compromised with Utah Territory before the Beehive State became the 45th. Right down the front western side of the Wasatch Range, people and industry from Brigham to Nefe. Northwest of the highest Twin Peaks is the largest salt lake in between the Great Salt Lake City. Out east we have the Delegate and other sandstone arches. Southwest corner of the Mojave, hidden by deserts, sand, forest, mountains, and canyons. This is the place, our Freedom Valley. At the crossroads of the West, the Great Salt Lake runs heavy. Proposed in 1849 to be Deseret. Instead, the U.S. compromised with Utah Territory before the Beehive State became the 45th. California girl in a seagull lily helping their beautiful Southwest friends. We're busy, busy little bees with our varied industry with blue spruce on the mountains. Early on we built this city with trade. Then the railroad brought thousands for gold and a stake. Broke into the valley of the Great Salt Lake. We're on the map, a stop along the Lincoln Highway with cattle ranching, so churches and oil. We are progress industry with land to explore. Ski and